It's a crazy situation because we are tired of the whole situation. It is not just the EndSARS movement. It's about the fact that Nigerians have been marginalized. It's about the fact that the entire country has been taken for granted. We are taking back our future. We are taking back everything that rightfully belongs to us. And most importantly, we are telling them, EndSARS. EndSARS.